Hello everyone, so in this video I'm going to show you how we can create one amazing anim generator app using MIT App Inventor. We can see this is the type, and as you can see the generate, you can create anims. So here's some keywords, here's some tags, okay, that is defined, okay. So let me show you that tags. So as you can see here, you need to just use the tag, a specific tag, okay, like Merit, Waifu, Marin, like this. Okay, so let's try with Waifu like this, and just try to just type this, okay, and just click on generate and wait some seconds. And as you can see, this generated, just like click on again generate the same. Okay, so this app will generate the anim for you, okay, and you have some specific keywords, so we can define these keywords over here or somewhere else. Okay, so let me show you how this app will work. What we need to do here, we need to use here one extension. Okay, so first of all, open the MIT App Inventor, click on new project, and my project name is anim app, and okay, that app we need to use here one extension. Okay, so I'll give you that link, okay, GitHub link, and in this repo you will find the AIX file. See this, just open this, okay, folder, and as you can see, this is the AIX file. So just click on to download this file, download it, done. Now go to the MIT App Inventor, and we need to just click on extension, import extension, upload this extension, import it. Now click on the user interface, and you'll see the button here, one image where we need to display our images, and yes, and we need one input box, or you can use the drop down or something. And I'm gonna make all these things in a center like this. Cool. Now see, here you can see the extension, this one, just drag and drop this extension here, okay, like this. Done. Now we need to just make this background to black, okay. Click on a scene, you will find the background color to the black like this, okay. Now what I will do, I'll just make this vertical should be in a bottom like this. I'll make this button to like generate, okay, text. I'll make this at least 16. I'll make this width is like 90% like this. I'll make this is rounded, and I'm gonna make this background to something orange and make it font bold. Click on this text box, and I'll make this hint should be type, okay, like this. And I'll make this image, this is the image, and I'll make this height and width should be fill parent like this, okay. I'm gonna use here some label to make some difference, okay, between the image and the button over here like this, okay. I'll just increase the label height. So where's the height? This is the height. I'll just make it 5%. Yes, done. Now let's do the code, basic code. Let's go to the block section here. Whenever someone click on the button, okay, you can see whenever someone click on the button, so click on this extension and you'll find generate Waifu image like this, and the selected tag. So tag value is our text box 1 dot text value. Okay, this is our tag. Now once the image generated, okay, then we need to get that image in the image one, okay. You'll find the set image dot picture, this one, delete this and see the image URL. We just need to find the image URL here. That's it. Let's go to the design. Let's go to here. Let's go here. As you can see, this is the generate, and just try it something else. So as you can see here you'll find the multiple things. So let's try what I will do here. One thing I'll do is like I'll just add the like these keywords, okay, in our app, so people should know that what they can use, okay. So like just paste it, make it text white like this, done. Now what I will do here, just go to here, go to this app, and as you can see the type, so I'm gonna type the mate as MAID. And let's click on generate button, and let's wait. See, done. Generate again. Oh, fantastic. So that's really, really awesome app. Okay, so this is really fantastic. So if you have any doubt, you can ask me in comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.